insane. It's been like 2 years, and this map is still glitchy as hell.